And the best part about this podcast is before we started, Sarah told me that she has a friend in her stomach.
I don't know. But that was possessed.
Sarah was little. An alien shrunk down and climbed into her mouth and lives in her stomach.
Is that what we're going with?
And this guy, he loves wrestling.
Yeah.
So if I guess you just need to put your microphone to your stomach and let's hear if he's saying anything in there.
Marty, it's me.
I can't believe you. What are you doing down there in Sarah's stomach?
I'm just being a bad boy.
You like wrestling?
Yeah, do you?
I love it.
You love it?
I do.
I love it, too.
What's your name?
My name's Nighty Turd.
Nighty Turd? Oh, I don't know if that's your name. I think Sarah is just a little too tired to come up with a fun one.
My name's Shane McMoodle.
Okay, Shane McMoodle.
My name's Vince McNono.
Okay. All right, silly. Let's just call you...
What do you want to call me?
Let's just call you Brad the Alien.
Okay.
Brad the Alien, how are you doing?
Fine. How are you doing?
I'm great. I just can't believe you...
Why is Sarah crying?
I don't know. Maybe it hurts when you talk in her stomach. Brad the Alien?
Fuck you, dog.
Brad the Alien, who's your favorite wrestler? Who do you like?
Oh, I like Baron Corbin.
Baron Corbin?
He's so good on the mic.
Oh, yeah? Do you ever dream about living in his belly?
Yeah, and I make his belly button go, weep, 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 weep.
Oh, no.
Marty.
Yeah?
Are you mad at me?
No, you're my new best friend. Don't tell little Enzo that.
If I come out of Sarah's tum-tum, yeah, you hold hands with me and watch Great Balls of Fire.
Yeah. Why'd you kind of sound like Ryback there?
I love Ryback.
Oh, Brad.
We the people, Jack Swagger's best gimmick.
Oh, Brad. Quit throwing shade. All right, Brad. Go belly already in Sarah's stomach. Sarah, pull the microphone away from your stomach. Holy shit.
Let him out.
Brad the Alien.
That was my best kept secret.
Oh, I didn't know you swallowed an alien on the 4th of July one year.
Yeah.
When you were a little kid.
I was a little kid. Oh, I feel like I'm going to die.